Every week people tell me, we're so thankful for the Post and Courier that we still have a local newspaper. They see what's happening to newspapers across the country. And I tell them that the difference is we're not a publicly traded company. We have local owners who live right here in the community and are invested in this community, and they care about this community. I mean, the Post and Courier is a rare animal these days. There are not many newspapers like this left.